Guys, we also had Andy Murray, one of the smartest.